Hello. Here we have the new version of Armor Create app. The new version is 2.7.8.0. We have here the new section, Game Visual. We can to change in real time the color of display. We have 8 display modes here. In game section, we have in a new version of app a new button with game list gaming here. Here we have monitoring. In this button, we can to remove or turn off the section here. We have 5 modes. Windows, silent, performance, turbo mode, and manual mode. In manual mode, we can to change the CPU speed and GPU speed. Also, we can to change GPU. Clock offset and memory clock offset. For example, if click apply, we have here the maximum CPU and GPU fan speed, and the overclocking GPU and memory clock and the offset clock. We have also keystone section. If I put a keystone here, paired the keystone. Here is the Aura Creator effects. In this video, we can to change the RGB per key color. I have here 4 profile. Game launcher, app configuration with real time Sonic Studio 3 changing mode. The same. Also, we have in real time, we can in real time change the game visual display modes. And here we can to change profile of Aura Sync, Aura Creator. news section, some news of ASUS. That's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.